school bus. I didn't know what was going on. There's a guy down there fishing.
Whoops. Alright, I guess we can go back on the ride. Put this away for a little bit. I can't honk my horn.
Okay.
So I don't know what you want to just go like I don't know, throw a rock as soon as it hits the ground or what?
I don't care.
You want to get. I'm just going to see. Hold on. I don't know if this is going to work. Hold on. I don't know. Do I have enough reaction time? Is there any other way? Unless you just want to say 1, 2, 3 out loud.
Yeah, I can do the horn thing too with my horn.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
All right.
You only want the third horn?
Yeah, we'll go on the third horn.
All
right. Yep, we'll go third horn, right? Ready?
Oh, jeez. Oh, crap. All
right. See, it's hard. You can't go, when you're honking, you can't shift. Oh, oh shit, that's funny.
Just for a gear, I just didn't give it enough gas. All
right, you wanna do it again? All right. All right, I'm ready. Oh shit, no.
That makes a big difference.
It does?
Very big.
You know how to do it? You think we can do it today or no?
What?
You think we can do it today?
Oh yeah, easy.
Alright. Yeah, I had you in first gear, next seal, second gear. I'm like, shut up.
It makes a big difference.
I can tell. It feels like you got a lot faster. Yeah, what the hell?
I like it.
So when do you want to do that? Yeah, do you want to head back to your shop, do that, and then go do stunts?
Sure.
Alright, let's do that. I'm down. And then we can, if we crash, we get in a film.
That's true.
Alright, is it going, do you think? Alright. Ooh, I'm scared, man. getting like right about there.
About there.
We're getting there. There's a level, like you said last time, we're down there. But I'm not even popping the clutch. I'm just.
Yeah, same. Been all week down and pulling it up.
Yeah. I'm going about like, I found out about 10 to 11 miles an hour is when it like wants to kick. So that's what I do. I go down to about 10, push my forks and let it go. That's how I usually do it. But, all right. Yeah, cool. I thought that guy was coming.
But
I thought the guy turned around and started going this way, but it's because the road's closed. Oh, it scared the shit out of me. Oh.
I mean, I guess we have plenty of ways out that he's not gonna get to us.
Yeah. I'm really tempted just to go down, but I feel like I'm gonna eat shit.
It depends how fast. If you go like full speed, I can see it with the grass and all that, but I mean, if you just go like a comfortable tank, you can roll right off.
I think I might just go down in neutral. Alright, I'm just gonna go without. I'm gonna shut off my bike and just go. Ah, that dude. I'm gonna grab my camera. Okay. I'm gonna grab my camera.